back, everybody. We're about ready for the start of the second basketball game tonight. The Junior Game All-Stars being presented by the Life Newspapers for the benefit of the Seguin Retarded Citizens Association. Berwyn against Cicero. And these are high school age young men who have used up their eligibility in their senior year and will be playing basketball against each other. Berwyn against Cicero. Berwyn in the white, Cicero will be in the blue uniforms. And Berwyn being introduced, coached by Val Bull. Cicero will be next, coached by Pete Malone. A good portion of the crowd has remained for the second game. I think we should see a pretty good one. I know there'll be a lot of competition out there. And hopefully we won't have quite as many free throws as we had in the first ball game, which may or may not have turned out to be the deciding factor, but Cicero made them when they needed to make them and wound up winning the ball game by a pretty handsome margin of 87 to 74. All right, we're just about ready to get it started. Let's give you the starting lineups. First of all, for Cicero at forward, Bob Martiniak. At center, Dwayne Kaminsky. At guard, Mark Malone. At guard, Mike Novakovic. And at forward, Jerry Veselski. For Berwyn, at center, Leo Augustinus. At forward, Andy Bowl. At guard, Rich Cook. At guard, Eric Geiger. And at forward, Jim Bajanis. All right, jumping center, Bajanis, and I cannot see his number for a second. And Dwayne Kaminsky. All right, Cicero with the basketball. And a 1-3-1 zone in place for Berwyn. Shot is up and off, no good. Veselski over the back. Foul on Veselski of Cicero. First foul of the ball game. And Geiger with the basketball up on the bounce.
Cicero comes out in a 2-1-2 defense.
Cook. And 3 seconds called. Augustinus picked up the 3 second call for Berwyn. Ball knocked loose inside. Good play picked out of there by Rich Cook. Cook back in a hurry for Berwyn. No score. And we are playing quarters in this ball game, not halves. 8 minute high school quarters. Augustinus working hard. Found and determined to shoot, does not. Shot is put up in and out by Bajanis, and back comes Cicero. Novakovic. Novakovic, no good. This one hauled out of there by Bob Martiniak, and
he traveled.
Martiniak's shot won't count, he traveled.
Second turnover for Cicero.
Geiger on the bounce. Cook. He can't hit. Ball tapped up. Here's the foul on. Looks like Andy Bowl, perhaps. That's the first foul on Berwyn. And of course, Bowles first, and Cicero will bring it up. We are scoreless, 6:23 to go, first quarter. Novakovic on the drive. Pass went off the hands of Bob Martiniak and out of bounds. Geiger. Cook. Wide open, can't hit, ball tapped out. Veselski with the rebound, and back comes Cicero. Inside, Martinek. Yes.
Nice play that time.
Martinek with his first two-pointer. Cicero leads 2-0. Geiger, a 35-footer. Man alive, he shot that one from the bench. You believe that shot? Andy Bowl. Cook. Geiger back to Bowl. Or Augustinus, rather. Cook, partially blocked in there by Kaminsky. Picked up, shot up, no good. And a whistle, Kaminsky, I believe. Let's see.
Yep, Kaminsky with the foul.
His first team second. Berwyn inbound, trailing 2-0, 5:12 to go first quarter. Cook. We've got another foul called. And I think we're headed for the same kind of game we had in the first one. Martinek picks it up, his first, team's third. Bowl. Augustinus back around the horn. It goes to Cook, back to Geiger. Augustinus. Bowl forces it up. And another foul. This is a push, and it's going to be on Kaminsky or whom?
Well, Kaminsky was battling underneath the basket. Let's see. Yep.
Well, he's got two quick ones.
So far, Berwyn doing a good job on the offensive boards, keeping the ball alive, and they're getting second and third shots at the basket.
Andy Bowl on the line. Cicero leading 2-0. Played 3 minutes and 1 second. Or 6 seconds, depending on which clock you happen to look at here. And Berwyn is still scoreless. In and out. Fast pass inside by Veselski. Sails out of bounds. Berwyn's going to get the ball. It went right off the hands of Kaminsky or hit somebody in the chest. He really fired that ball.
Fourth turnover for Cicero.
And Berwyn to bring it up. Chance to tie it. Geiger having trouble. Augustinus, Bajanis back to Geiger. Bajanis, long shot. Boy, they've got the long-range radar working tonight. Cook. Yep, and we're tied. These guys must have warmed up out in the parking lot for crying out loud. Malone. Shot, no good. Rebound. Veselski in a tussle. Who's got the foul? Jump ball. Augustinus to jump against Jerry Veselski. Augustinus controls, and Cook gives over to Geiger. Geiger on the move, reaching in on him. Malone, good defense there. Malone knocks it away, looking for Novakovic. Malone all the way, lays it up, missed the shot. Novakovic couldn't get the rebound. Off Novakovic's hands, it'll be Berwyn ball.
Boy, Malone, a nice steal that time, flying down the left side. Missed a layup. No foul called, and Berwyn will get the ball back.
Eric Geiger. A little behind the back to Cook, long one, yep. So it's Cook 4, Cicero 2. Or Martinek 2, Cook 4, Martinek 2. On the turn, Kaminsky lost it. Into the ball game, Gino Murillo. Shot put up and no good. Rebound fought for. Having trouble, Andy Bowl. Now he gives off to Cook, and Geiger will bring it up across the timeline. 4-2 Berwyn. We've got 3:12 to go first quarter. Cook. Long shot. Good grief.
That's got to be at least a 26-footer, Steve.
Well, at least out there you don't have to worry about any defensive pressure.
Nope.
6-2, Berwyn on top. Ball knocked loose. Good play by Bajanis that time. That was a strange looking shot by the new man on the floor, Sal Vaca. That was one of those prayer shots.
He had the ball knocked away from him. That threw him off stride, so he had to throw it up somehow. And unfortunately, it didn't go in.
Nice pass inside. Novakovic on the pass. Shot is up and in.
Murillo. Gino Murillo with a tough two that time underneath the basket. He earned it.
6-4. In the ball game for Berwyn, Paul Ward. Down low, Augustinus got it. He's got two. And it's 8-4 Berwyn. Sal Vaca back. Novakovic. Down low, Murillo. Taken away from him by Bajanis. And back comes Cook. Ward. Inside, intercepted. Novakovic. Got Vaca ahead, threw it away. Nets 5 turnovers on Cicero. Paul Ward. Intercepted. Kaminsky ahead to Vaca. Missed the shot. Kaminsky missed the shot again. But Janis can't find a handle. Says, there's the ball. You grab it. Vaca does and puts it in.
Ball bouncing all over the place. And finally, Vaca in the right spot at the right time picked it up and put it in.
8-6. Inside. Yes. By number 14, Jim Bajanis. And he's got his first two. And it's 10-6 Berwyn. Vaca. Shot up and off, no good. Rebound Bajanis. And back comes Berwyn with Paul Ward on the bounce. Got 1:06 to go, first half, first quarter. A steal, Novakovic, one-on-one against Cook, lays it up, no, but a whistle and a foul going to be called on Cook. His first, team second. No shot, not in the bonus. Bajanis comes out into the lineup for Berwyn, number 16, Jim Hands. Way out front, Vaca. I don't understand. What was the call? Did you hear him?
I think we have a technical foul.
Apparently we do. First you say you do, then you don't. I don't know what it is, but anyway, Cicero is going to get the ball. 53 seconds to go in the quarter, down by 4. Knocked away from behind. Good defense by Ward. Vaca cut off by Ward. Vaca having trouble. Veselski, Kaminsky. Yes. Nice shot by Dwayne Kaminsky. Makes it 10-8. Berwyn by 2. Paul Ward with the ball.
Be wise for Berwyn to play for one shot right here with 20 seconds left.
Ward traveled.
They're not going to do it. They do that. A turnover for Berwyn. That's their sixth.
Well, let's see if Cicero does it. Seconds. Vaca. Novakovic. 10. Murillo.
He walked.
Kaminsky. Inbound the ball, Paul Ward. Augustinus back to Ward, 4 seconds. Should have airmailed that one in. Came closer to hitting our cameraman. Out of bounds with 1 second.
He didn't know how much time was left on the clock. He thought it was only a few seconds, so he decided to pull up and take a long jumper. He could have worked the ball in a little closer, though.
Vaca, no. And that is the end of the first quarter. 10-8, Berwyn leads. Waiting for a time to commence to start the second quarter. 10-8, Berwyn leads. And we have a promo up on the screen, which I can't see because my monitor's turned off. There we go. There we go, another basketball game. Berwyn City officials versus the Berwyn Fire Department. Yes.
This will be hot netball game.
Can the Berwyn Fire Department put out the Berwyn City officials? Well, tune in and find out on Saturday at 1:52 on April 9. No, it's 1:52:15. Thank you. Shot up by Kaminsky. No good. Rebound Berwyn. They've got the lead and the ball. And Cook brings it up. We have so many bodies running in and out. We've got John Merrick at guard now. Berwyn also has Jim Sotirikos in the ball game.
Nice shot by Merrick that time.
Sotirikos, it's not so bad, I guess, once you try it a couple of times. His name, that is. It's a tough one. Shot up, no good by Malone. Bounds around on the support system, and it'll be Berwyn ball up by 4. Sotirikos. Augustinus back out front. Cook.
Good defense by Cicero.
Merrick. Augustinus couldn't find the handle. Out of there with it, Malone. 3-on-2. Layup. Good by Bob Martinek. Martinek with 4. Merrick. Augustinus. Merrick. Novakovic all over him. Steal from Cook. And can't find the handle. Finally he does. Malone. He's pretty quick. Track that one down. Lob pass underneath. Shot up by Veselski. No, but a foul. Could be on Sotirikos.
Lolly-oop that time. Cicero tried, didn't pay off. But they'll be at the free throw line, shooting 2.
One and one, a chance to tie it. Veselski, his first point in the ball game. Got them both. We are tied at 12. 6:15 to go, first half. Berwyn versus Cicero. Berwyn with the ball. Merrick at a corner. Cook. Bowl. Traveled.
One fake too many that time in the paint, Steve.
Bad pass. pass by Novakovic. Bowl has it, knocked away from behind by Malone. Andy Bowl. Cook. Well, he likes those long range shots way up above the rim. Kaminsky. Novakovic with two guys to beat. What a shovel move he made as he scooped that ball across his body.
Didn't have quite have control of the ball that time, but he managed to scoop it around his body and put a shot up anyway. Didn't hit it, but drew the foul. And Novakovic could be at the line. Shooting two.
Novakovic, his first point in the ball game, and Cicero in the lead now.
They are letter perfect at the line, Steve. 3 of 3.
Missed. You had to say that, right?
I'm sorry.
All right, back for Berwyn comes Steve Dacey. Or Steve Daly, rather. Sorry, can't read my own writing. Well, you can stop laughing now. I don't think it's that funny. Shot is up and in. Andy Bowl connects for his first basket, and Berwyn back by one.
He walked. Nice and idea that time, though.
Martinek down the walk, and Berwyn to bring it back up by one. Daly with the ball. Bowl. These guys aren't gun shy, that's for sure. They'll shoot it. Bowl's got four. It's 16-13. Berwyn up by three. 4:45 to go, first half. Kaminsky, Malone, New, rebound. Satirikos gives off to Daly, to Merrick. Satirikos. Can't hit, can't follow. Malone with it. Cicero coming back, and Satirikos tries to hitch a ride.
Cicero's a quick team out there, especially with Malone, number four, doing the ball handling. Quick little guard. Doing a good job tonight for Cicero.
Berwyn by a couple of hoops. Missing, tapped out of bounds. Off the hands of Jim Bajanis of Berwyn, so it's going to be Cicero ball. Kaminsky, nice return pass. Shot no good by Martinek. Tap up Veselski, yes, and a foul. Basket's going to count. Nice play by Veselski, right place at the right time.
Tipped it up the first time, didn't hit it. Had the presence of mind to foul the shot, put it in, off the glass, and he'll be at the free throw line once again. A chance to complete a three-point play.
John Merrick got nailed for the personal, his first. Veselski on the line, he's got 4 points.
Kaminsky and Veselski for Cicero, they got a pretty big bottom line.
What do you mean a pretty big bottom line?
Well, down low on a baseline, you got Kaminsky about 6'4", 6'5". I knew I didn't.
I thought you were talking
like
about their tax returns or something. I don't know. Down low, layup, Novakovic, no. That one knocked away from Martinek. Good play by Bajanis, and Berwyn comes back. Lob down low, Bajanis. Turnaround, no good. Save try by Martinek. I could have sworn it was 17-13 a moment ago.
It was.
And now it's 16-16. Shot up is good by Bajanis, and that'll make it 18-16. At least my total's on my score sheet are right, and I can't say that very often. Veselski back out front. A little traveling action. Called on number 9, Joe Monte. Eric Geiger in the ballgame for Berwyn, along with Steve Daly. There are your guards. Daly, almost a steal by Steve Maletek. Veselski working hard against Andy Bull, and Veselski gets the foul, and that will be his second.
I steal that time by Bull.
Yes, it was, Steve, and on the line will be Andy Bull.
Berwyn has yet to nail a free throw down there, Steve. They're 0 of 3.
I'm sure they'll connect before long. What did I tell you, huh?
All right.
Bowl with 5. He is the leading scorer in this ball game. Malone. Malone with it back from Monte. Maletek. Long shot. No. Yeah, good. Boy, how about that?
Mark Malone.
He's got 3. 19-18. Down the lane, missed the shot, rebound, Bajanis, and Bajanis will go to the line.
Bajanis doing a good job that time on the offensive boards, picked up the loose change, didn't hit the shot, but it'll be at the free throw line shooting 2.
Shot is no good by Bajanis. He's got 4 points in this ball game. Anybody hit the second one? They might be having a little free throw difficulty down there because of the background and Phil McCauley running camera. And another turnover. Berwyn's going to get the ball. Up by 2, 20-18. He is an impressive figure under the basket, there's no doubt about it. On the bounce, Eric Geiger, Bajanis. Little hatchet action there. Hands and Bajanis off the glass. Not bad, 7 points. Malone. Got around the reach in and nice backdoor layup. Nice reverse by Malone.
Tough shot. Pretty play by Malone.
He's got 5. He's keeping his team in it. It's 22-20. Berwyn, nice drive. Shot by Geiger. A little air ball action. This one off the floor by Augustinus. Rolls out of there. Kaminsky way up the court. What a slider he threw.
Incomplete.
Knuckleball. Threw it one way and the ball hooked back the other way. Like a Gaylord Perry special.
I'll go along with that.
Why not? Eric Geiger on the bounce. Berwyn up by 2, 1:42 to go, first half. Hands. Paul Ward. Man, he was so off balance, I thought he was going to go to the floor, but he hit it. It's what's called follow through. 24-20. Malone. Puts it up for grabs, Veselski. No, but he got fouled. Paul Ward is going to get it. That on Ward, his first.
Veselski timed his lead perfectly that time.
Veselski, a spindly kind of a player, but a tough, wiry kid.